Unfortunately, the owners put in an errant tangerine, but hopefully can't wait in the wings, preparing themselves for match of eat. Carpers don't give up, this certainly don't, and the sunset are cold, enchanted fresh evening, the others pet the bell for way out, big bean mate.
Fish.
The damp of fish was beginning to rise, which was only a good thing. Soon after dusk fell, signs were roared off and he was off the mark. Beautiful thrill mirror his price, one put him, the timing elite, in the lead.
Yeah, that's mine.
The hat may well be here, but little did Diamond know, further up bank, Rob Marsh just struck his carp, one that felt like a decent fish. The hat being the move again.
Yeah, so we have bought the previous morning, so it might be more time for the feed. So we've got our G all baited up. We've all got our areas sweet now. Baited up with about a kilo and a half on each spot.
Yes.
Ooh. 45.
Yes.
And big boys.
Be too warm, mate.
Be too full.
Hold on, mate.
Cheers.
Right.
Right,
you've got to see that.
See you,
in.
There's a brack for as well. If I come to the line again, shops out, she's gonna be in, isn't she?
Well, I was looking at her, mate, just the whiff.
She's been for in the frame, isn't she?
It's when you look at her, it's
a few small fish came out during the night, but just the first night, it was as if a light kept alive, with baits reported in almost every swim. Pete asked first, and whilst 26 and about take a hat, was the best of five fish haul in his just swim, and another stunning example of a three-eels mirror. But back in 2019, it was Lee Merritt turn, the lamb major comp.
Quite 6 on 39.6, so 39.5, from very similar area where it is really, just going past the left, same sort of depth and board. Yeah, some chassis bait. Yeah, get very little bait, just up scoops, that's time. Just fishing bite every time. Mark fishing is 95, not mega distance, but, you know, it's super deep water. They're good to come from, it's really good.
So how did a previously leave Mark, and then briefly with some, that with Marsh? Although moving around late was still fishy way. The run had started for heavily, the Patrice had hit for the week. A humpbackman at just 12 hours there would waste him the lead. All of a sudden, a 35-pound cut was actually the third lust of the week, and Patrice slipped back, came through the Jackson, had a fish in there that could prove very interesting indeed.
My middle rod off and fish about, it's about 30 yards on the yacht, you know, like this fact, the boat, I mean, all the fact that there's still someone posing. And I was panning a few felt fish, and I spoke for 10 minutes, got it landing. As when I went down to fan it, I thought, like, this is a bit short, this is yeah, well, it was, he landed it. Bar gold, you know, 15 pounds, 7 ounce salmon, which is my first best salmon, you know, by long as it ends. You know, I never caught all the numbers coming. We got second night in the zin, the movie, so well, he's just waiting the outcome around. And I thought, oh, please, I'm too, but if I don't catch the air, yeah, it's made a trip.
Do you want 7? 15
7. Do you want 7 still?
Yeah.
Big
tank though. Just of get back.
In first cut.
You never have fully struggled with me.
Carp excrete max of the inhuman. They weren't by being used by Lee. Could it be then that the fish passed through someone else helps to free me?
Of course, I'll be echo. It's a big fish catch. But I have to say that it's